Hi students, in previous videos we have seen a list of Indian prime ministers and a list of Indian presidents. In this video I am going to tell about list of Indian vice presidents. We will see one by one in this video. First one, Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan was Indian first vice president. He was vice president from 1952 to 1962, 10 years. Okay, he was first Indian vice president. Next, Zakir Hussain. Zakir Hussain was Indian vice president. He was Indian vice president from 1962 to 1967. He was 1962 to 1967. Next, V.V. Giri. That means Varahagiri Venkatagiri. He was Indian vice president. He was Indian vice president from 1967 to 1969. Indian vice president. Next, Gopala Swarup Pathak. Gopala Swarup Pathak. He was Indian vice president. He was Indian vice president from 1969 to 1974. Gopala Swarup Pathak. He was Indian vice president. Next, B.D. Jetty. B.D. Jetty. He was Indian vice president. He was Indian vice president from 1974 to 1979. B.D. Jetty. Next, Mohammad Hidayatullah. Mohammad Hidayatullah. He was Indian vice president. He was Indian vice president from 1979 to 1984. Mohammad Hidayatullah. Next, R. Venkatraman. R. Venkatraman. He was Indian vice president. He was Indian vice president from 1984 to 1987. R. Venkatraman. Okay, next, Shankar Dayal Sharma. Shankar Dayal Sharma. He was Indian vice president. He was Indian vice president from 1987 to 1992. Next, K.R. Narayan. K.R. Narayan. He was Indian vice president. He was Indian vice president from 1992 to 1997. K.R. Narayan, Indian vice president. Next, Krishnakant. Krishnakant. Krishnakant was Indian vice president. He was Indian vice president from 1997 to 2002. Krishnakant. Okay, next, Bairam Singh Shekhawat. Bairam Singh Shekhawat. Bairam Singh Shekhawat was Indian vice president. He was Indian vice president from 2002 to 2007. Bairam Singh Shekhawat was Indian vice president. Next, Hamid Ansari. Mohammad Hamid Ansari. He was Indian vice president. He was Indian vice president from 2002 to 2017. Two times, that means 10 years. Okay, next, Venkaya Naidu. Venkaya Naidu. Currently, he is Indian vice president. Currently, he is from 2017 to still continue. Okay, Venkaya Naidu from Andhra Pradesh. Okay, thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you. Please like and share this video. Thank you so much. Dhanyavad. Thank you very much.